2 Samuel chapter 22, starting in verse 2. He said, "The Lord is my rock and my fortress and my deliverer, my God, my rock, in whom I take refuge, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold and my refuge, my Savior. You save me from violence. I call upon the Lord, who is worthy to be praised, and I am saved from my enemies."
Your love begins. going to dedicate this offering to the Lord. We'll ask our ushers to come forward. Lord, we thank you that Jesus is Messiah, Lord of all, King of all kings, name above all names. And we gather as a church today, together as one, united around Jesus Christ. So thank you, Lord, for the salvation, the forgiveness, the healing that Jesus brings. Thank you, Lord, for your good gifts, for how you've blessed us. Help us, Lord, to be good stewards, good managers of all the good things you've given us. Bless our offering. Use it, Lord, to build your church in your way. In Jesus' great name that we pray, and all God's people said, amen.